I got his update. Got 5% on the windows, strips, back glass and all. Pretty darkness in here. Now you can see pretty good still outside, but I like it. You can't see. There's a better view of the dash and all. See, it just sits nice and flush. Just sits nice and flush on it. The reason I thought it looks like that is because the Pioneer radio has got curves back a little bit. Yeah, decaf.
Pussy do it, baby, stick it, girl. You need to let me hit it. If it's good, I'ma lick it. Tongue game, crazy dick game, it's terrific. When she talking, I don't listen. When she walking, she be switching. I hit it missionary, then I gotta switch positions. Goddamn, I be pippin'. She love me, girl, you tripping. You can miss me with that bullshit. I ain't Scotty Pippin', I'm just trying to get a nut off. After that, I'ma be dipping. Leave that bitch with the blue, you would think that hoe was pippin'. Ayy. Get it on the beat, that's my essay. Bad Spanish bitch, call my dick El Jefe. Baby got choppers, I ain't talking about Jesse. Bitch, get it poppin' like a shot from an SK. 1, 2, she know what to do.
Hard drive. 200 gigabyte hard drive. And I got roughly over 20 gigs of, get some little info on the radio here. Yeah, it's got the Matrix, Blaze DVD, DVX, Bluetooth, and yeah, it's HD ready, and 3030 HD radio, and it's a Sirius XM ready. There's a DB, which is it's database. Only thing I do is, I already got it set up. So now my tags, it's just like your iPhone. You got the artists, albums, songs, and all that good stuff. Let's see, it's got artists or albums. So these are all the artists. I mean, all the albums. So this is just like your like you have an iPhone, but it's on the hard drive. Or you can go by artist. And you also got the ABC button. You can go on ABC order. You can feel like scrolling. So you got the artists and all here, you know. So when you got it in the tag form, it goes through just like an iPhone. It goes through ABC order. It was before. You can, I really don't know if it's just for that moment or what, but yeah, we can go back to my where I was left off at. Yeah. Back where it was before I started playing some decaf. Whoa. right here. Pioneer's also got it now where you can have USB to show the album covers. I know before they can't do that, like my last radio. The NVH 82, it wouldn't show the album covers. I don't know why, but I showed my EQ settings. Everything's pretty much low because the truck's got an amplifier already on it. If it was level, it'd be so loud out of low volume, which I didn't like. But, audio. I got the high pass filter sitting 62. Source level 0, but it's already loud as hell as it is. Yeah, it's got a little nice menu right here, digital radio, because it's already digital. Nice, because it's got a little green little icon, let us know what's already on, and I got Bluetooth audio and all that good stuff. And yeah, I got that. And then the phone. So using the Bluetooth audio, it's got a voice command. You can tell it which one to play next and all, battery icon, service. And I guess that one, it might be like your, I don't know, I guess it's either one Bluetooth connected to it, or it could be like 1X for data or something like that, whatever. You know, your phone book's there, and if she had apps, you know, you got little apps right there. Oh, there it goes. So there it goes. Now you see these icons here. I can either just click it now, it will show all that here, actually. Of course, you get the different themes, you know, all kinds of crazy stuff, customized. And you got your little main menu there. And that's it, guys. You know, really nice radio. In my Dodge. See ya later.